So this is a 2018 RAV4, and here's the battery you need. It's a CR2016. So what you can do is, you see this whole area, you can put a screwdriver in there and just pry it open. After that, you just pry it open again. And you see this area here? You have to pry these open. Do this one. Don't pry too hard or break. Prying little by little. And here's the battery. Do gentle. And now put the new one in. Put this back. Make sure it's close. And these just came off, and just put it back. After that, just test and make sure it works. And that's all to it.